We're descending for landing at Minneapolis, Minnesota. We'll be landing on runway 12 right. Winds currently are 5 knots out of 190 degrees. And you can see it's visibility is pretty good. So hopefully all will go well. And as you can see now, the airport is, I'll zoom in on it. The airport is straight ahead of us right here, where we'll be landing. With the wind the way it is, we're flying a little bit crooked, but we should be good by the time we get there. See the city of Minneapolis off to our left front, and basically part of the city, and into the right front more of the city, and to our right, as you can see, we're descending. There's a highway there below us with some cars on it, and then we'll be heading back into the airport shortly. Gradually reducing speed to down to 160 knots at about 1,000 feet above the ground, and then I will be reducing to 160 and applying below the last step of flaps and preparing for the landing. Now you can see the runway coming up ahead of us. We're about 5 miles out right now. Just past 1,000 feet above the ground, and I'm going to be reducing to about 154 knots. Notice there's an airplane taxiing to our left front, preparing to take a taxi down the runway there. At 500 feet, I've cut the automatic throttle. At 200 feet, I will cut the autopilot, and I'll land the aircraft without the autopilot. Thank you. now we'll be leaving the runway and taxiing to parking F10, which is back at the other end of the terminal. And you should see, it looks like there's an aircraft to our left front taking off on that other runway right now. So he should be getting off the ground right shortly. Or he's taxiing. Let's see what he's doing. I'm not sure what he's doing. Looks like he's going to be taxiing across in front of us, maybe. Or he's holding short anyway. I'm not sure what he's doing. It looks like it's an A330. But we'll see what happens to him. Not sure where he's going. He seems to be in a hurry. And, don't know what his intentions are, but I guess we're going to find out. Turning into that one gate there that's just at the end of this taxi ramp here. That's Foxtrot 14, so we should be turning in there shortly. I'll turn a little early so we get out of this guy's way, I think. What heck he's doing. Oh, he's on the taxiway, I believe. So he won't interfere with us, and we won't interfere with him. So that's kind of a good deal, I think. And we're at the gate, and we'll be shutting things down here shortly. So, thanks for watching.